This video is sponsored by NordVPN. Get 75% off a 3-year plan at nordvpn.com/MrSundayMovies. How could anybody resist a challenge like this, Mason?
I can resist plenty of challenges. No, I'll stop you right there. Now I can resist almost any challenge. I don't care.
Well, on Zimbio.com.
I'm back in. Anything Zimbio.com. Let's do this. You've always sucked me in, Zimbio.com, whoever you are. Let's do this.
They've got a quiz that's titled, It's Impossible to Get 100% on This Hardcore Marvel Cinematic Universe Quiz.
Oh, my goodness.
Play along at home, everybody. Please keep score. Let us know at the end what you scored. If you're going to cheat, give a realistic number. Say
that's
like
true, yeah.
97%.
Yeah. Unless, like, how many questions are there?
45.
Figure out the percentage. Because if you're like, I got 97%, but that doesn't divide in the number of questions there are.
It's a really good point.
We'll know you're a liar. Also, if there's any quiz that we should get a fairly decent score on, it's this. Because
yeah.
We only ever talk about this on the podcast and on these videos.
That's
and
right.
In real life.
And also prepare yourself by giving this video a like, please.
Thank you.
Question one, what's the name of the rainbow bridge that connects Midgard to Asgard?
Oh, it's called the...
I got options, by the way.
Okay, hang on. I can do this without that, I think. It's called the Bifrost.
Correct.
There we go.
Well done.
Thank you.
Next question.
Is this some dialogue?
Who said this?
Okay.
I will bathe the starways with your blood.
Can you do it in the voice of that character?
I don't remember which one this
okay,
is.
Okay, great.
Loki, Thanos, Ronan, Nebula.
It sounds like something...
Nebula would say?
I was going to say something that Ronan would say.
Well,
Ronan
really
Keating. The singer.
Thanos, we were wrong.
We were both wrong. Well, I guess it is impossible to get 100% on this. But we've started and we can't go back.
This one just says, which movie is this? And it's a picture of Black Widow from the movie Captain America Civil War.
You should probably click Captain America Civil War if that's an option.
Correct, it is.
Okay, nice.
Director James Gunn's brother, Sean, plays this character in Guardians of the Galaxy. What's his name?
Well, he's the body stand-in for Rocket Raccoon,
yes,
but he's also...
Kraglin.
Okay.
He's also the Kraglin.
The Kraglin.
The monster, the Kraglin.
Oh! Yeah.
By which of these other monikers...
Is.
That's one of those words I'm like, have I been saying that wrong in my entire life because I've only read it and never said it?
You're thinking of monocles.
I am.
Which of these monocles is worn by the man from the Monopoly board. The question is the most expensive one because he's a rich...
Of course it is.
Rich Uncle Pennybags.
What's Odin known for? Is it the Old Father, the Wise One, the Truth Seeker, the All-Knowing?
Hang on. Is it many options or just the one?
One of those.
Oh, it's the All
Father. Yeah, very good. Excellent. Next one. What do we got here? What's the name of Ant-Man's buddy in Ant-Man? It's an ant. He's an actual ant.
Oh, Anthony the Ant?
Yes, correct.
Okay.
Well done, Mason.
Or Anthony. Doesn't matter.
Doesn't matter.
All right then.
I've got an advertisement.
Oh.
Skip. Here we go.
Call that Zimbio.com. You're not getting our sweet dollars.
It says, who's this? And it's just a picture of Volstagg.
It's probably Volstagg, I reckon. If there's a Volstagg option, I would recommend you clicking
Volstagg,
that.
It's Volstagg, correct.
Oh, nice.
What song does Baby Groot dance to at the end of Guardians of the Galaxy?
Is it I Want You Back by Jackson 5?
Correct.
All right.
How many Infinity Stones are there? 3, 4, 5, 6?
5. Wait.
Think about it.
6?
I believe it's 6.
Okay.
Imagine
one...
if you got that wrong.
Oh, my
there's
God.
One on the back of the hand.
Yeah, back of the hand.
Forged in the heart of a dying star, what is Thanos' hammer's name?
Thanos' hammer? Do you mean
Thor's hammer. I already clicked it. It doesn't matter. We're
it's
moving ahead.
It's okay.
What is the group of soldiers who fight alongside Captain America in the first Avengers?
Oh, the bloody, don't tell me.
Howling Commandos. Correct. Yeah. Which movie is this? And it's a picture of a hot toy of Vision holding Thor's hammer, but it's a hot toy. So it's a no movie. It's a hot toy.
It's a hot toy, but it's Age of Ultron. Yeah. It's not a hot toy.
Another
Unless there's some sort of hot toy stop motion animated movie that we don't know about.
I'm sure there is. Mm. Where did Eric Killmonger Stevens grow up?
Los Angeles?
Okay, here we are.
Specifically in Los Angeles.
Los Angeles, Memphis, Oakland, Wakanda.
Oakland.
That's what I thought, and you were correct.
Yes.
Well done. Who's this? It's a picture of Kobe Smulders.
It's probably Kobe Smulders from How I Met Your Mother.
Well, Maria Hill, but yes, mm-hmm. Correct.
Robin Sparkles.
Yes, that's true. Who said this? I have lived most of my life surrounded by my enemies. I would be grateful to die surrounded by my friends.
Oh, I remember someone saying that.
It's Gamora, I believe.
Okay, then.
And it is.
Ooh.
What race is Ronan the Accuser?
He's a Kree, right?
I believe so. Okay. It says Krill here as well. Is he a Krill? I don't believe so.
No.
Who's Scott Lang's daughter?
He's a shill.
Yes,
for the Kree race.
Yeah, he is. Yeah. And black eye makeup.
Black eye makeup, yeah. Maybe he's born with it.
He might just be.
Maybe it's part of
maybe
being
a weird
a warrior
goop.
Cast. Yeah.
Yeah. Scott Lang's daughter.
Cassie?
Correct.
Mm-hmm.
Who is Loki's biological father? Armus, Odin, Jotun, Laufey. Laufey.
I'm going to say it's Jotun.
I think it's Laufey.
Okay, then.
I don't actually know.
Okay, then.
That's correct.
Which one?
The one I said.
God damn it.
Yeah, it's good to be right.
This is impossible to get 100%.
Who kills Frigga in Thor the Dark World?
Chris gun?
Reckleston. Correct. Oh, no, it's not.
Oh.
I put in... No, it's someone else. Whoever it's not Christopher Eccleston elf. It's someone else.
Oh, different elf.
I swore it was him.
Is it an elf?
Well, that's what I get for only watching that movie one time.
Mm-hmm. It is impossible to get 100% on this.
What does Roman Day call Star-Lord when he arrests him? That's the John C. Reilly.
Oh.
Rogue Man. Star whatever, Star Prince, Star Lord, Star Guy. Is it Star Prince?
I think it might be Star Prince.
Yeah, correct. Nice. Which movie is this? And it's a picture of Tim Roth standing next
to
the Hulk.
These ones are very good.
But with the video, it's going to be great. You're the only person who's
Incredible Hulk.
Yeah, correct. Which of these, brackets, translated words is not a trigger for Winter Soldier? Homecoming, Freight Car, Scissor 17. I think it's Scissor.
I think it's Scissor also.
Yeah, correct.
Yes.
What's the Red Skull's real name?
Schmidt? Is it Johann Schmidt?
Yeah, it's Johann. There's also a Joseph Schmidt. So that's one of those situations where used to be a teacher. Here's a trick. If you don't know the answer, there's two that are very similar. So just pick it from one of them. It's probably one of those.
But don't you think teachers' strategies have probably evolved since then? So they're like,
people
know that strategy.
Okay, 100% no.
All right then.
Teachers are at heart lazy.
Nice.
In which movie is Iron Man believed to be dead?
The
spoiler
first
alert.
One?
Three?
But they everybody thinks he's dead in the... first one,
well,
don't
it's not actually an option here.
Oh, okay, right.
Iron Man 2, Iron Man 3, Age of Ultron, Spider-Man Homecoming.
It'd be three
right?
Yeah.
I mean, he's mostly nearly dead in all of them until he actually is dead.
Mm-hmm.
Which movie is this? And it's a picture of Captain America hitting a soldier in the head with his shield, but he's dressed in the 1940s uniform, but it's from the movie The Winter Soldier.
That's probably The Winter Soldier then.
Correct. There we go. I love just explaining pictures to you that everyone else can see.
Oh, my God.
What's Captain America's shield made of?
Vibranium.
But in the comic books...
Adamant? Wait.
It's a weave.
It's a blend.
It's
a blend.
It's a blend,
yeah.
Depending on what version.
Yeah.
Name this character from Captain America the First Avenger.
It's a picture of somebody?
Yeah.
Does he have a mustache?
No, he's the scientist who creates Captain America.
Oh,
Erskine, I believe.
Yep, Dr. Erskine.
Very good.
It's the great man. What's his name?
The Tooch.
Yeah, Tooch.
Here's a quote. Who said this? I know who killed Fury. Most of the intelligence community doesn't believe he exists. The ones that do call him the Winter Soldier.
I love that. Well, that's Black Widow, and I only know that because your incredible impression of
yeah,
her.
Sure.
No one believes me.
After which...
I'm a sexy lady.
After which 80s TV star did Star-Lord name his ship?
Alyssa Milano.
Correct. In which movie does Tony Stark get drunk whilst wearing the Iron Man suit?
Iron Man 2.
I mean, probably all of them, but two specifically.
He's continuously drunk.
Yeah.
And he's drunk before, he's drunk in the Avengers as well. Well, he's been drinking at least.
Hey, Mason, who's this? It's the girl that Tony Stark sleeps with at the start of Iron Man 1.
It's the girl that
Christine
Tony Stark
sleeps with. Christine Everhart, Pepper Potts, Sharon Carter, Bonnie Mulaney.
The first one.
I agree, probably. She does those viral news videos that they used to do. In Iron Man 2. Okay. Which bunker-busting smart missile was a dud when War Machine tried using it? The Jericho, the Vulcan, the ex-wife, the angry father.
The ex-wife.
I believe so. Jericho's from the first one, isn't
correct,
it?
Correct, yes.
Yeah. Frank Grillo played Brock Rumlow in Captain America the Winter Soldier. What other name is
Crossbones.
He known as? Correct. I would also accept the guy he played in The Purge 2.
Nice. I would have also accepted a Grillo cheese sandwich.
Makes sense. Mm. What are Quicksilver's last words in Avengers Age of Ultron?
I'm full of bullets.
My contract's expired already.
I'm not the best Quicksilver.
What's with this haircut?
Ah!
Is this even a proper superhero outfit?
You didn't say that
coming. Yeah. And everything else.
All the other things. He's very fast. He can say, he's got many, many final lines.
Who attempts suicide at the end of Captain America's Civil War?
Zemo.
Correct. His name's Helmet Zemo. What a dumbass. Which movie is this? It's a picture of Iron Man 3.
It's probably Iron Man 3, I reckon. Okay. Again, if that's an option. One of these has got to be a trick, right?
Probably.
Mm-hmm.
What was the second movie in the Marvel Cinematic Universe?
Incredible Hulk.
I believe you are correct. And you are correct. This just, it doesn't even say who's this. It's just a picture of Andy Serkis, and it's just got a list of names. So
right.
Which character is it?
Ulysses Claw, obviously.
Ulysses Claw,
yeah.
And his weird rubbery, boogery hand.
Yeah, very good.
In which Marvel movie did Samuel L. Jackson first appear as Nick Fury?
Iron Man 1.
Correct, Mason. Five left. Which villain is this? It's and it's the guy who's the wizard against Doctor Strange.
Baron Mordo?
No, the other one.
Oh,
the
weird
Eastern European guy.
Starts with an M?
It's Hamir, Sol Rama, Caecilius.
Starts
Lucian.
With a K. It's Caecilius.
Yes, it is.
Okay, right.
Doesn't really matter.
Mr. Caecilius.
If I didn't have an option, though, I would have spent 100 years trying to remember
we
who
would
that
have
was.
Figured it out eventually.
Who's the head of the Dora Milaje?
Yes.
Is it Okoye, Shuri, Nakia, Ramonda?
It's Okoye, right?
I believe you are correct. And you are correct.
Yes.
And the picture that they show, neither of those people were the head. So I'm like, that's tricky. You tried to trick me, but you couldn't trick me.
Mm.
Will I trick you now, though? It's a picture of Hawkeye falling out of a building, firing his grappling hook arrow. Which movie is this?
Avengers 1.
Correct.
You know what would have been good if that one was like, do you want to see him die?
Well, you won't.
All right.
He's got a TV show now. Yeah. He tries to kill himself, but he can't.
Mm.
2008 was the Iron Man was released.
Yes.
Question 44. Oh, it's down to the wire. Will we hit 100%?
We're going to hit 100% for sure.
The powerful being from the dark dimension in Doctor Strange is called...
Dormammu!
Correct. Big purple face, standard Marvel villain stuff, obviously.
Mm-hmm.
And the final question is, which of these characters did not wear an Iron Man suit in Iron Man 3? Rhodey, Pepper, President Alice, Happy.
Happy didn't.
Correct.
He should have been wearing the big ogre suit.
I agree,
but
Mason.
But he wasn't.
You're not going to believe the score that we got.
What did we get?
Our score is 96%, which they say is unbelievable. You've done the impossible with this score. Great work. You're a true Marvel fan.
We're a true Marvel.
They're pandering to us because we didn't get 100%.
Yeah, that's right.
That's not impossible. The quiz itself was impossible, but this is possible.
Yeah, absolutely. So anyway, anybody else who's gone through this or hasn't or has cheated, 96% apparently is a completely legitimate score.
That's
so
right.
If you just want to put 96% in the comments,
that's 100%.
Give us a
fine.
Thumbs up and just say 96%.
I would actually also be curious of what people's question was that tripped them up.
Yeah.
We threw in a few of our own just to kind of be more relatable as human beings.
That's true.
Because who likes a bog standard know-it-all nerd?
Exactly, yeah.
Unbearable.
Ugh. Yeah, I didn't know that one. Yeah, I didn't know. I didn't know the name of that guy.
Cybersecurity, it's important. When I was a teacher, I used to talk about it constantly, to the detriment of all my other teaching duties, which is why a service like NordVPN is so important. I mean, it's useful for so many things. First of all, it doesn't log any of your data, and NordVPN's Chrome browser plugin is lightweight and user-friendly from just the very first click. It secures your browsing in seconds, which is great if, like me, you do a bit of peer-to-peer sharing, because using NordVPN will encrypt your browsing data, which is basically a technical way of saying nobody knows who you are or where you are. That also means you can access streaming services on shows available exclusively in other countries. Plus, it also works on Android and iOS. For a limited time, you can actually get 75% off a 3-year plan at nordvpn.com/MrSundayMovies. Now, this special offer makes your subscription just $2.99 per month, and off that you can browse securely on all your devices. And for a short time, use the code MrSundayMovies, or one word, to get an extra month of Nord for free. That's nordvpn.com/MrSundayMovies with the code MrSundayMovies. All that is linked below. Anyway, there are videos here every Sunday, Tuesday, and Thursday, if you believe that. But as mentioned up top, we do have a podcast called The Weekly Planet, where we talk movies and comics and TV shows. I think we've done an episode on every Marvel movie that's ever come out. But look, if you want the news of the week, it's in there up top, isn't it? And then a topic that fits that particular time when we recorded it. But there's a new one every Monday. You get it, don't you?
I understand how podcasting works.
That's right.
That's not actually true at all, I don't.
Anyway, I'm at Mr. Sunday Movies on Twitter.
I'm at Wikipedia Brown on Twitter.
If you got a quiz to send us as well, we'll do an impossible
quiz. We'll do an impossible quiz.
Yeah.
We'll prove exactly how impossible it isn't. Yeah.
See you next time.
Grab that gem, you guys. We'll see you next week.